What is up, you guys? We are back with another video and back to High Five Rush, man. So, excuse me, but we are back to playing this game, man. This game is fucking awesome. I love it. I didn't expect to like it as much, but it's just a lot of fun. All right, so we're on track two. So let's see how far we can get this time. Do I have money to buy some more stuff? Oh, they got a training room.
What else do you want?
So you hacked into me with Project Armstrong. What did you,
Actually, I thought it was strange.
It's another one of your, you're so stupid.
As much as I enjoy those, no. There's no data.
So, Vandalay doesn't care about me personally.
Unusual for a tech corporation. All this seems to do is input information.
This is all very suspicious. Right, Peppermint?
Yes, Chai, it is. Hence why we need more information.
Crazy to see all the Vandalay top brass in one.
Well, minus Rekka, you can say.
Well, she was partially there.
And you sure made that known.
Had to let them know who was in charge.
They are, Chai. Don't forget that. It's us versus the entire company now.
But they don't have us.
What? Look, we're outnumbered.
Really cool of you to, you know, hide the fact that...
Well, while you were smashing up production, I was here working out...
So, how does it even...
Like I said, it's complicated. Basically, whatever bond you created with 808 puts out a digital signal.
So that means you can teleport me back here whenever.
You and 808 are the antenna. I just latch on.
But what if I were to stand next to?
Chai, just stop. Don't think too deeply about this.
Dude, I need to do training room. Yeah.
Might want to give some of your new moves a run through.
Wait, what?
Just kidding. I can set up a training. Let me know when you're ready to.
Yeah, because some of these combos, I gotta remember. So, I want to know how to do... The what you call it? Wait a minute. And landing a beat hit on the ground combo. Oh, so I have. See, I press it there. Oh, wait, they say R1. Fuck. Wait a minute. I'll fuck that up. All right, let me choose my favorite combos because he has a lot of combos. That's my favorite, that blaster combo. Oh shit, I got this? Wait a minute. This say MASH. Oh, XYD MASH. Yeah, I'm trying to do the, That's not what I want. Hold on, that's not what I want, man. Second heavy attack. Press Y to have. Nope. See, he just spinning shit. Maybe I don't have that combo. That's his regular YYYX. Yeah, I think it's because I don't have it. It's gotta be because I don't have that move. Cause I can't do it. Like, that shit is not coming out. What's it called? Shred? Do I have this shit? I might not have this shit. Let me see. Yeah, that I am super timing that wrong. Oh damn, I might have it then. Fuck! Why the fuck is it not working?
Might wanna give some of your new moves a run through.
Wait, what? Just one.
Sorry guys, if I'm trying. I need to see this move. There you go. Alright, I get it. Okay. I fucked that up. Dang, you see that lag? So, does he got a finisher to that shit? that's a blast. Oh, he don't. Oh, okay. I wonder. Let's see. Sick! I do the little what you call it thing again? Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be a new move of mine, man. Sick! Okay. Sure you can. Alright. I'm ready now. Oh shit, I returned the title by accident. Alright, let's go to the next chapter. Dude, fucking sick! Alright. Sorry for that little bit of training. What was it, like 13 minutes of training? Oh man, I gotta listen to all that shit again. Let me make sure I talk to her. Okay, it's gone. Okay, cool.
What else do you want?
Okay, cool. It's gone. All right, next chapter.
I wonder if Peppermint's doing the I'm being nice to you, but secretly pit. I bet if you could talk, you'd say I looked pretty cool.
Alright, mission report. So according to the files I stole, Spectra is a multifaceted cognitive AI algorithm.
I see.
You know what? Let's keep Tech Talk to a minimum. Anyway, Spectra is an AI, and AI development happens in the R&D branch. And the R&D branch is deep below the island, using magma as a natural power source for development experiments.
That is not good.
Actually, it is. Being underground lets us potentially avoid security. Plus, the lava is actually a natural and environmentally friendly source of energy.
Okay, sure. Anyway, who's this guy?
That's the head of R&D, Zonzo. He runs the whole branch from the AI labs.
Which means I'll probably run into him. He looks insane.
Reviews from workers aren't too hot on this guy. He's a perfectionist. Scrap and build until it's right. You build it, he scraps it.
Creator complex. But that hair.
Neural interface. Ideas are everything, so he modded himself to directly input his concepts into the work pipeline. Anyway, you sneak in, hack his computer, download and destroy Spectra, and get out.
Awesome. Alright, let's go. I'm ready for this. I'm ready for this. It's gonna be fun.
Jai, get there yet?
Ow. Yeah, I think I found it.
I probably don't need to tell you this, but don't step in the lava.
Ugh. Give me some credit here.
Didn't want to take any chances.
Boy, look at the graphics, man. These graphics. Oh, shit. Really? Damn. I'm getting fucked up already.
We're on the lookout for any suspicious individuals. Human, messy hair. No need to panic. But if encountered, please run away and contact security.
They've been planning some R&D expansion in that area.
Get
your ticket in.
Yeah. As long as I don't melt first.
What the fuck? There's money everywhere. Oh, it's just these rocks have a mind of their own.
Hey, you!
Oh shit, great sword. You're not part of my crew. Oh, he's dead.
Check this out.
Oh shit. Damn! I need a block button. I got fucked up.
Hey, you!
Damn, I gotta watch this whole thing. That's a long cutscene. Alright, which way am I supposed to be going? Feel like I can hit those. How do I get that thing on? What you call it? There you go. Yeah, I can't be seeing shit. I might need it even on though, so I can get that beat right.
Looks like some explosives set to clear the rock formations.
Well, let's clear them. Government, come on,
need help?
Oh shit, what was that hold button? Nothing up here? It looks like there's something up there. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. Oh, okay. That's cool. Oh, I see it there. Okay, that's awesome. Very arcadey.
Not much but rocks down.
Alright, where am I going? Oh shit. Bitch! Oh my goodness. Oh shit, fuck you. Man, I did horrible. I am not getting that just timing right. I'm such an action game guy. I'm not a rhythm guy. I gotta relax and feel the beats, man. I I gotta feel the beat, man. I gotta feel the beat. I keep fucking up though. Oh shit. What am I supposed to latch on to?
Is important to a working relationship.
Well, next time, communicate to me when you're gonna mess up my plans again.
What?
Workplace safety is our top priority. This volcano is deemed perfectly safe and harmless by the R&D investigation team.
I be thinking I could hit that shit. Oh shit. Very unique enemies. We gotta take him out. Oh shit, no. Where the fuck is he? I really gotta practice my timing on the text. Because I'm assuming, like, very hard mode, you got to do, like, just timings all the time in order to do, like, any damage to anything. Man, some of my combos, I still forget some of like my other combos. Yeah, like the X, Y, the Y, X, X. It's not like I had that many. Because I really ain't got that many, to be honest. Like, you know, I gotta remember these two. Oh wait, that's the same one, ain't it? Oh. Can I destroy this? Nope.
Your turn. Let's go.
Oh shit, fuck you. I'm starting to get the hang of it. Starting to get the hang of it a little bit. Oh, I'm probably going down here. Shit. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna die. I'm just gonna die from platforming. Oh, okay, so I got a full one now. Once I memorize, like, fully memorize all the combos, which I'm starting to get them down now, I'll be okay. Fucking bad.
Since you continue to avoid my email, Sanzo, I'm making this public. No more budget approvals until this defect fiasco is done with. Full stop. You dare interrupt my creative process.
Look at the puppet.
There's a turning in my mind with passion. I don't care about passion. I care about profits. Ha! Spoken like a true money man. Enough. Just
stop
security with their orders.
Other men doesn't seem to get it.
When do they ever? Let's just keep focused.
It was one other combo that I can't remember. Was it Grand Slam? No. It was this one. It was that one, and then this one, too. Oh, no, that wasn't it. It was this one, XY. Yeah, that one. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta remember that one. That's a good one. Oh, I'm dead. You think there's anything over there? Don't look like there's nothing over there. Yeah, don't look like there's nothing over there. Yeah, I only found three. How many stages in this game? Oh, where that choppiness coming from?
All in lab 44, so why not head there?
What? Ooh. Alright, I got exactly 5. I think that's a motherfucker. I was just thinking about that. Another attack that can do that. Nice. This just looks cool. That just looks cool. Yeah, I just want to get this because it looks cool. Yeah, that just looks cool.
Up the saber units. That'll happen. Well,
Cible. I'm so bad with these beats, man. Not 40p.
Oh, great.
Just call me in. I can help.
No, wait. I got an idea.
Hey, it's been a while, but Chai's back with something new. The parry.
Exactly.
If you parry exactly at the time of an enemy's attack, you can knock the energy back at him.
Stay on beat, and I don't need to run.
You said it best. How about we give it a try?
Fuck yeah, Perry!
Look at this little guy. Don't worry. He'll tell you how many times he's gonna hit you. First, we'll see and hear the timing. Then it's your turn to parry it back.
Taking the same time.
Here's how it should go. Give it a try.
Bring it on.
Remember to parry during the attack phase.
Oh my
goodness. The timing circle appears. My man, it only gets harder from here, so stay on your feet.
Shit.
All right. How about we get back to it?
Chai, did you just black out?
Maybe, I don't know. It doesn't matter. Watch this.
Damn, that's tough. I just gotta watch that ring. I gotta watch that ring, man. Damn, this hard as fuck. Restart. Ain't gonna fake. That's kind of tough, but that's dope, though. So, Perry, I'm really gonna have to start being the beat. Am I gonna watch this shit again?
Test subject unidentified. Why is the... It's scrambled. Something's overriding our counters to 40p.
Oh, my God.
Security
lasers.
Oh, great.
Just call me in. I can help.
No, wait. I got an idea.
Hey, it's been a while, but Chai's back with something new. The parry.
Exactly.
If you parry exactly at the time of an enemy's attack, you can knock the energy back at him.
Stay on beat, and I don't need to run.
You said it best.
I liked it, but man, that shit...
Tell you how many times he's gonna hit you. First, we'll see and hear the time. Here's how it should go.
All right, so
give it a try.
Bring it on,
my man. It only gets harder from here, so.
But I still gotta stay on the beat for the second hit, cause the circle disappears after the second fucking hit.
Did you just black out?
Maybe, I don't know. It doesn't matter. Watch this.
So embarrassing, it self-destructs. Try again.
We gonna do three times. Oh shit.
Day, another mess that needs to be cleaned up. This is gonna be bad for morale. Can't surprise no one put a claim in, but I need to take this to the top. We need bigger disposal chutes. If someone might trip on these things, get hurt.
There is so much oil.
You're damn right. And all this oil means one slippery slope. But I'll get on top of it.
What, is he like a detective robot? What was the other skill I had got? Oh yeah, it was the this.
Oh, hello there, friend. They want me in the training room soon.
Oh,
nonsense. But anyway, it seems like you have a new.
Oh yeah.
This is where things get really fun. Parrying is key for staying on the edge of battle.
Oh, okay. I can parry them fasting.
Push your rhythm gauge higher while staying on the attack. But a parry has very strict timing. You'll really have to press the button on the beat for it to work.
I may need some practice.
If you had a training room in a hideout, that would. But don't be afraid to fail one.
Okay, that's gonna the parry is gonna be fun. Oh, I can't move.
This subject is an idiot.
Very perceptive, Zonzo.
Those laser drones were Corsica's design, but no one messes with my experiments. You'll be a nice punching bag for my babies.
Regular enemies won't visualize their attacks, but they can all be parried. Just parry exactly when their attack strikes.
Shit. Oh, I parried it.
Effective! Blow these up and send more in.
Man, I can parry the big ones too?
Some attacks hit multiple times. You'll need to parry all of them to succeed.
I don't. That parry is actually pretty sick. It just looked like I can hit that shit.
Just came to me. Use the side route.
What is going on here?
For the first time, I'm as confused as you.
What the fuck? Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Oh, is something here? Oh, is that the way I came? That's the way I came in.
Sent me here to fix this mess, but look at it, trying to get out. Such a feeble mind.
Such a feeble mind. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, this way.
You've done well when focusing, but how about a real throwdown? This is all pretty expensive. Sir Dewey, I want this, so do it!
Can he parry in the air? He can't parry in the air. Shit.
Thank you.
That's cool. That's cool. Oh, that looks cool.
Here's one of my new ones, and it's hiding a little secret.
Okay. Well, move that out the way! Oh my goodness, I can't parry in the middle of attack. Timer when it's your turn. Parry the attacks. Enemy. Sick! Fucking sick! Air guitar? Oh shit! That sounds cool. I don't know how many more new moves he get. God damn. Oh shit, it ain't up here. Hey. I can't enter there. What the fuck? Jump up here. Hey, it looks like it's something down there, huh? But I think that's all that's here.
Just ahead. was our pesky test subject? Mr. Chai, was it?
That's Mr. Chai to you.
That's what I just called you.
Okay, then. I am Zanzo.
Yeah, I know. Zanzo, head of R&D. Look, dude, I'm not gonna serenade you. They call you a defect, but I find your enhancements enticing. I must learn more about it.
We've tested enough, don't you think?
I saw your reflexes, but how about your...
Use the bathroom.
Let's give it a go, go, go!
Come on, guys. Be right back. Super dog. You say you're gonna leave her. You're gonna come back to the door eventually. Alright, so we're gonna fight Zanzo. I didn't think we was gonna fight him there. I thought we would have like fought somebody else, but. Can I destroy this thing?
We need a different approach.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna reason with it.
Well, we had a good run.
Look, man, I think we have more in common than we do apart. How about...
Damn. Not the anime, not the anime. He got hit with the anime punch, yo.
Oh.
looking for you.
Holy crap!
Oh, you.
Previously on Hi-Fi Rush.
How about...
frighten you, little guy.
Goggles make you come on strong, sir.
Huh?
Your plans, young man, often seem to fail. Perhaps you lack the leadership qualities you think you have.
That's my buddy Cinnamon, a psych AI. Tells the truth no matter how much it hurts.
This is surprisingly entertaining.
Ty, don't be dead!
Macaron, I presume?
Peppermint! Wonderful to finally meet you in person.
Sir Macaron said expressions make me less off-putting.
What the hell is happening?
Chai, meet Macaron, my man on the end wave. Was that you hacking the Tesla?
Just my way of showing who's boss.
But he works for Vandalay.
Yeah. Used to be the head of R&D under Roxanne Vandelay. Then Kel brought in his crew and...
A disgruntled in...
But this place is my whole life. I wanted to do something.
I will say, you may have to do more than just pick on Zanzo.
Yeah, I mean, we already have our hacker.
I was thinking of a non-violent...
Against those robots that just tried to kill me?
Something big is going down, Macaron. We've got to be proactive.
But fighting... isn't my style.
Then why do you have a punching bag?
Sometimes work gets a bit stressful. Knowing who took everything from me.
You mean that guy?
Zanzo!
That wall was made with Z shielding.
Oh no. That mean I have to fight?
I believe it does, sir.
Oh my god, a dude that don't want to fight.
Before heading out, Mark.
Where are you?
Hey there, Chai.
What are you talking about? You can...
Right, I know, but... But anyway, look at this. Those chip enhancements Peppermint made for you are pretty...
Already? Is tech talk like your...
Well, it is kind of my job, so... Maybe a little bit?
Okay, that makes sense.
So I was thinking, why not add a bit more punch to those chips? If you get what I'm saying. With some extra supplies, I can make them more effective. Higher level chip needs more energy, so each level will take up another slot. But once you level up a chip, you can switch back and forth to lower levels. Now you can customize as much as you'd like.
Wow, this is actually pretty cool and useful.
I know Peppermint's got a lot on her plate, so I'll take over all these upgrades for now. When you have materials, come and see me.
Will do.
I ain't like I got a lot of money. So wait a minute. Oh, so I can upgrade, okay. Okay, level 2, alright. Hold on, what's that, guitar, what was it, guitar air or some shit like that? Oh, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Directional pair. Oh, Where's the air tornado? That must have been a special attack. Yeah, air guitar. This move can only be done in the air. Oh, the same move. I'm coming down. So we got directional parry now. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. High pitch punch goes hard, man. This seems like it'll be a cool move too. Oh my god, it's like, what I bought? Oh, I upgraded that thing. So, we definitely getting this, right? After what? That's pretty fucking sick. That's pretty fucking sick. This game's dope. I ain't bought none of the fucking upgrades, like, to... Oh, damn, that would've been good. Health tank. Okay, that's pretty cool. So, what should I get? Should I increase my health a little bit? I'll probably increase my health a little bit, because that's 10,000. Yeah, I'll do my health. Alright. So, we're going to end the game there. Oh, so sad, but tomorrow we're going to play the shit out of this game in Resident Evil, man. We're going to move ahead on that and Resident Evil 4 and play... lot of Final... Actually, I might just do... Fuck. I might do a lot of Final Fantasy, dude. We gotta get through Final Fantasy 3. So, we're gonna do 4 hours of Final Fantasy. We're gonna do some more of this game. And then... Hogwarts Legacy come out? I wanna stream a little bit of that. I definitely wanna stream a little bit of Hogwarts Legacy. I think that game's gonna be hella fun. Hella fun. I don't know if I wanna get that on PS5 or PC, though. I don't know. We're going to see. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, man. I'm having a lot of fun with this game. This game is dope as fuck, man. Oh, man. Y'all let me know if y'all are playing it as well. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. I'm out. Peace.